want to take a few minutes to talk about the Bug Eater GT in Omaha, Nebraska, June 10th through 12th. If you have not been to the Bug Eater, I think you should check into maybe going. This is a local event for me, and it started off as a Warhammer 40K and Fantasy two-day GT, and the venue is at a local school. All proceeds donate to their debate team, but it is a great event. Lots of turnout, lots of people, everyone's friendly, and it's really worth taking a look at. Bolt Action is going to be here for the first time this year, and I actually had a moment to interview the person putting it together. I'm going to go through that.
All right, hey, this is Josh Dunn. He's coordinating the Bug Eater Tournament in Omaha, Nebraska. And can you tell me a little bit about that event, Josh?
It's going to be 24 players, 1,000 points, up to max to double platoon. And then you can use theater selectors or use your basic nationality.
You can use theater selectors.
You can use theater. Okay. So it's open a little bit to that.
Okay. Yeah, that's interesting. What makes a Bug Eater tournament like different than other tournaments that are run around the area?
It would say if it has
more points. I mean, the locals then 750 and Lincoln's 1,000.
The two platoon system. Which
two
is
platoon.
Different.
Yeah, you can have double platoon. There's no dice limit.
Okay. And points have you been to the Bug Eater before?
For 40K. Okay. This will be the first year for Bolt Action.
Awesome. So first time for Bolt Action in the area. And this is in Omaha, Nebraska.
Yep.
If anybody is interested in the Bug Eater, they have a web page and a Facebook page, Bug Eater GT. Josh, I think your email is on there.
Yep.
If somebody has questions or rule compositions, they have to send their army list to you.
Yep. End of May.
Okay.
You do have to buy the event ticket or the overall ticket, and then you have to buy the Bug Eater ticket. It's kind of like split in half.
Less complicated. We don't have to take it off.
The entry fee all goes to
it's
a fundraiser for them to raise for the debate team.
What you tell y'all, what a lot of people care about is prize support. What do you got going on this year?
So far we have an Armored Fury box. We got some plastic kits to give away, and rule book for tank wars, and we'll have other stuff.
I know you got a couple,
we got a long ways
to go, but it comes up on you pretty fast. So.
Yeah.
And is this the first large event that you coordinated?
Yeah.
Okay. What have you done before?
I've done some convention games, narrative stuff like that, and demos, and then I'm a Sarge for Warlord then. So.
Okay. Nice. So yeah, I know I'm looking for the bug. I've been there. I've been there four times, and I played in Warhammer Fantasy. If anybody's outside the Omaha area, the Omaha area is a pretty excellent place to visit. Plenty of hotels, easy to get around. I think you'll be very happy that you came.
No, it's a good time. It's it's a charity event for the debate team, so everything goes to them and their kids. Then go around and sell waters and stuff while you play games.
Yeah, and they do have food service and stuff there too.
Yep, and they provide a meal so you can eat on site, so you don't have to leave if you don't want to.
When you're a slow player like me, there's say 5 minutes remaining. Then you go to, you got to gobble something down to get to your next game.
But there is fast food around. Also, they're having 40K, Kings of War, Affinity.
So if you want to travel down with a game group, maybe you want to get in on Bolt Action, you want to play some Bug Eater as a 40K. In Kings of War.
They are doing Ages of Sigmar, but I don't know how big it is.
Yeah, it's all on the webpage.
Awesome. Well, thanks for having me up today.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks for making the drive.
That was Josh Dunn. To all fairness, Josh Dunn worked all night, stayed up all day to play Bolt Action, and he was on his last leg. But the guy is awesome. He puts together even the small little events he's done. They've been really, really good, really well done, attention to detail. And then all in all, the entire Bug Eater is a great event put together by Tim Royers there in Omaha. They put out great plaques for the winners, and they're really well put together. There's a lot of door prizes between every round. Oftentimes, they usually raffle off. You don't have to buy anything. It's including your ticket. It's a door prize. They give out nice door prizes. They're not any type of game specific, so it could be a box of miniatures that you may not play. Whatever. All the winners also not only do you get a plaque, they usually get local support from a lot of the game stores. You get gift cards. You can use those online or in the store. Everybody gets a swag bag when you come in. Oftentimes the swag bags contain multiple items like tape measures, dice, tokens, maybe some all kinds of different things. They seem to get better and better every year. I've gone several times. I've always had a really good time. It's a great event. You should check it out. I'm going to put the links to their info underneath the video here. They also have a painting contest where anybody can put their miniatures in for painting awards. Great time, great event. You should think about coming. Have a good day.